rape is a weapon of war. To treat more than now 50,000 women raped in a very bad condition, destroyed physically and psychologically. And there is not really a reaction to stop this kind of destruction. It's sad to say, because when you are destroying women, it's to destroy all the nation, it's to destroy the communities. When you can see babies who are as your grandchildren destroyed in a very bad way, you are trying to cry and ask justice to act, and nothing happened. Impunity, total impunity for people who are destroying children, babies. Of course, sometimes you feel that. Why? I have to go on.